Are you ready to praise? We are going to learn a new song. Or at least it was new to our praise team. I don't know if it'll be new to you. But we're going to practice it a little bit. And it's called Christ Our Treasure. The words are amazing. So I think you're going to really love it. So listen to the tune, sing the tune, and we're going to praise Him.
Gracious Redeemer. Amen.
We'll get it. The next one is, I need thee every hour. It's something that we should be saying every day when we wake up, every hour. I know you all know it. For those in our streaming audience, it's page 4883.
Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Today I have
a very special prayer. I'm going to pray for everybody in this church, but I have a very special prayer for the women in this church. We have such a diverse group of women. We come from all kinds of backgrounds, and we are all different ages, and there are so many ministries where we all meet, and we just love to work. This is an amazing church. Ladies, if you're here visiting and you're looking for a home church, this is your home. I have been coming to this church for 10 years. I've raised 2 kids in this church, and it's a blessing to be in this group.
Amen.
So today I want to pray for all these women, and I want to especially pray for the women's ministry. What a leadership we have.
Amen.
What an amazing group of ladies that are leading us. So I'm going to pray for all the ladies in this church and for all our families and friends. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Dear Lord, thank you so much. Here we are. This is the East Pasco Army of Women. We are coming from all over the places, and we just have one mission, and that is to follow you, to bring our talents, to bring our burdens, to bring our blessings to you, and to work together for your glory. Lord, be with us as we reach out to our church family, to our communities, but very especially, Lord, bless us in our homes, because that's our first ministry.
Yes.
And we want to show your love to everyone that is with us at home. We would be with Vanessa today, Lord. Bless her and let her words and her message reach to each one of us in the way you want us to be reached. Be also with her family and their beautiful ministry. Stay with us, Lord, as we praise you and as we hear your message. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Happy